leaves on the gold of the little house behind the mansion? Why did my grandfather peek at my mother through the window and never touch her pretty face? Where is my African father's castle, his royal estate? Why am I penniless? From the walls of prison, I became free, and my cellie adored me, the daughter of nobility. So I bought some Indian pottery for our family loot, earned me some dust, and built a mansion. And I rode an elephant's back across my father's estate. So my portrait reflects our collective experience and also the experience of my race. And then there's the newspaper articles, and then the last chapter is a study on business leadership, characteristics of a successful business leader. And it compares them with Sam Crock, who could transfer McDonald's into the big business that it is. He was the, he's an interesting story because Sam Crock was the McDonald's brothers milkshake serviceman. And he asked them, could he buy the McDonald's name from them? And he's the one that made it what it is today because he envisioned, he had a vision of it really being big, whereas they had turned it into a regional restaurant.
Mm-hmm. That's very interesting. I learned some things today. Very interesting. I made my first and only trip to Mississippi, Jackson, Mississippi.